Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I try to tap my Android mobile notification panel, but it shows a notification caller ID disabled. Set true caller as your caller ID app to enable it. But if I try to press this notification, it shows one more pop-up window and it asks for set true caller as your default caller ID and spam app. And in my device it is default set to none. But after a few seconds, the same notification again and again occurs to me. So anyway, how to remove this notification permanently? So very simple method is just open this Truecaller mobile application. So now in this homepage section, you can press this horizontal three lines icon and go to settings. And it shows all the settings category. So here I try to assess caller ID. And it has the one option called set true caller as your caller ID app. So just press this option. And it shows that same previously occurred pop-up window. But this time you can select don't ask again. And click to set as default. So after you done these processes and one more time I try to tap my Android mobile notification panel. But friends, now this time you can see it does not show the Truecaller caller ID notification. So finally this trick works for me. So at same time, if maybe this trick not works for you, just put the own comment. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.